And now bring your awareness to the position of the legs and the feet as you lie here in Shavasana and corpse pose, lying on your back. And you'll notice that when the legs are relaxed, that the feet are rolling out. So we're going to find neutral alignment of the feet here, just lying in Shavasana. So this starts up at the inner thighs. You're going to draw the inner thighs towards the ground, and you'll notice that turns the knee.